Sorry.
Put your hands together and welcome to the City of Worcester's annual Festival of Lights here at the Worcester Common Oval. My name is Matt Henry. I'm the promotion director for 104.5 XLO. Your friends here at XLO are proud to be your host for the evening here. But great events like this don't just happen, so we do have to take a minute to start the program off by thanking our sponsors. We want to give a special thanks to ASM Global, Blue Cross Blue Shield of Massachusetts, the College of the Holy Cross, Digital Federal Credit Union, Discover Central Massachusetts, the Dog Father, Downtown Worcester Business Improvement District, Rockland Trust, the Worcester Railers Hockey Club, Westerman Store and Restaurant Supply, and the Worcester Cultural Coalition. Please, nice round of applause for all these groups. If you see anybody from any of these groups tonight, please thank them, because, like I said, wonderful events like this do not happen without the support of our community members. All right, I'd like you all to please welcome to the stage our first performance group of the evening. This is a group from the Abby Keller Foster Charter School.
Oh.
so cold and it's so broken.
Please welcome to the stage the Roosevelt Elementary School.
One our hope is here to stay. Thank you. Yeah. right? You know Dasher and Prancer and Prancer and Vixen.
Connor and Cupid, Connor and Vixen.
Of course, we have Eric Batista with us tonight as well. Kate Toomey from the City Council. Thank you. And Daniel LeBuff. Okay. I just want to also want to thank a few people. I want to thank our Parks Department and Yapa, Maine, for putting this on today, doing a great job organizing this. I want to thank Blue Cross Blue Shield for sponsoring the ice rink this year. You did a wonderful job on that. Also, I want to thank Nikki Erskine for putting this on with Amy Peterson. And also, I want to thank all our students here in Worcester Public Schools and other schools through the city of Worcester tonight for singing, doing a great job. For bringing them just out there, David Twitt, who did a great job. And you heard from Amp earlier today, who did a great job sponsoring children. We're learning how to play music. And those are Worcester police officers also. But I want to bring on, and also I want to thank Kara Bernice and Kara McKee for the voice. We're going to be here on tonight. I just want to bring on, we have two officials, two people who are new to the city government here. Our new city manager, Eric Batista, and Rachel Warner Rez, our superintendent of schools. And please welcome Eric Batista up for a few words.
Buenas noches, good evening everyone. It's great to be here, to see everybody here. We've been doing this for so many years, and just it's awesome to see such a big crowd. I know in the past few years it's been a little tougher with COVID and the pandemic, but it's exciting to see everybody here enjoying themselves. We do this for you. We do this for the people of Worcester, so you can be able to skate, enjoy the lights, enjoy the festivities, and then enjoy the family. So again, I just want to thank you for being here. Felicidades, Merry Christmas, and Happy Holidays to all of you. Thank you.
Before we bring up our next special guest, I'm going to have to talk about Worcester Now, Worcester Next. It's a survey about the goals. You'll see people walking around. So don't forget to take that survey from the city of Worcester. Now we have a special guest. Are you ready? Let's get a big hand for Santa Claus.
Thank you.
Love, 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 clear.